So the side you control the lapel, so you're gonna shoot in. Just make him move out. Alright? So when I go in, you move him like out, I bring the left. It's very simple and it works. So remember, the side you control the lapel, you're gonna shoot. Not to put him down, just make him move away. Okay? So when he moves back, you bring. Just one more time. So the side you take the lapel, the side you're gonna shoot in. You move out, you bring the leg.
Perfect.
Yes.
I don't know if anyone have this question this about the arm. Always this arm you change, is this arm you hold the another arm?
Yeah, I like to control this arm, just make he think I'm gonna do something on this side. But I just wanna hold space. I don't need this arm. But I leave. Some people they come here and they shoot single leg. This way.
Do we push with the other hand?